I was super wrong on that. Door, right. Awesome. Alright, so... So, generally speaking, in regards to robot accessories, these are the three that I like to send. And the reason that I like to send these three specifically, because it gives you a high power single target shot that, with charge time, a fast single target shot. We'll just low kick you. Ooh. Nice. So the 100 volt laser. I thought the 100 volt. Maybe I'm mistaking it. Hold on. Hold on 1 second. Where is it? No, it's the plasma spark. Okay. So, I don't like bringing the 100 volt laser. I had the 100 volt laser mixed up with the plasma spark. Okay. That's fine. Honestly, I would rather... I don't want to send, like, a whole bunch of... Two is fine. I'm not sending the 100-volt laser back. The plasma spark... apparently has some kind of charge time on it. So this website is wrong. I mean, that's fine. Those are two of the best ones anyway, in my opinion, because they give you a, let's see, we want to do mother image, because they give you an AoE, and they give you, and they give you a single target move. Nice. I don't think Mother Image is going to be powerful enough to take these guys out. Oh! Look at all that extra IQ I have. But yeah, I still stand by my earlier statement. If Akira's moves were 50% stronger, I didn't mean to do that. Like, if that had done 75 points of damage instead of 50, to all that space, you know, I think he would have been one of the better characters to have in your party. Because even though that's still not a huge amount of damage, the range on his moves is very impressive. They also, his moves also tend to do very weird, boxes that none of the other characters can touch. We'll just low kick again. This guy has way more hit points than I thought he did. That's fine. Yeah, I don't care about that, because he doesn't actually gain any levels. So we'll do this. There we go. I think this might be the lady that causes fight. Yeah. Yeah, she causes fights. So these guys actually don't drop any MK badges. So we'll use Hell Image. It's Plasma Spark. That was almost enough to kill them. They've got like 60 hit points. These two. I don't know if it's something they did intentionally, but one of the things that's really neat is that move more or less aligns with the gun in his hand. I mean, not quite, but... So those guys can drop Matango Light if you want to farm them. There's nothing there. Matango Lights are actually pretty useful because they're AoE healing. They're AoE light healing. The AoE heavy healing is the Gutsy Taiyaki. This, the Misawa Taiyaki are all single target healing. If you want to spend the time, you can upgrade them to potion number 9. I almost called them love potion number 9, but it's just potion number 9. Okay, so generals. These guys have almost 500 hit points. I just looked it up. They can drop Masangas, though. So I want to just pass, not Plasma Spark, Dizzy Shot, and then we'll use Pissed Fist. Oh, that didn't do nearly as much damage as I was expecting. let's use the Tango Light. We need to move. We need to move out of this way here. So we'll use Hell Image, and then we will... I guess I'll just use Plasma Spark, see if that does any more damage. This guy's kicking my butt. No, that didn't really do any more damage. Heal touch. Want to use Pissed Fist. There we go. Much better. And we'll fight this guy. Oh. Hopefully this kills these guys so I can get to the... Nice. Boom. Number W1, Kozo Watanabe, type 2014. I love how they're just ignoring. Just ignoring everybody. So this is terrifying, by the way. These are all people that were kidnapped and liquefied. F49F. So that's the password. Want to save before we go in here, because there's a boss battle that has an easy out, but if you screw it up, you can this boss can destroy you. So going into this room is the point of no return. We can no longer refine items. Sindelman. Ah, so that's the story. Toei was a scientist working on liquefied humans and was being exploited by these people. And Matsu helped him get away. Behind him And hit him. You can kill him in one shot. So, unlike the previous chapters where the Watanabe's father dying thing is kind of played for laughs, this time it's kind of played for drama because, yeah, the Watanabes are actual characters in this chapter as opposed to cameos that, yeah. That boss can actually be quite difficult if you try to fight him normally. So the plot here is that basically we're fighting a cult. They're running around kidnapping people, liquefying them, and they're going to use them to power the Great Inko statue to do something? I guess take over the world? I don't know. It doesn't really matter what their end goal is because, you know, they're evil. This is a very simple game, and we're going to take them out. So, I'll go find lots and lots of turtles. Forced drama. Matsu is such a badass. I mean, I would love to ride on Bariki Dio as well. I mean, I'm sorry, but your dad is dead. Misawa is the wrestler, in case you're wondering. So anyway. Perfect, actually. Oh, also, anything on Matsu when you finish that area is gone forever. But that's okay, because I didn't give him I only gave him leftovers. Alright, so we have to go to Toei's place to chase after Matsu. Avoiding as many fights as we can. Mother image. this. The red ones are the level 1 ones. I think the brown ones are the level 2 ones, and then the blue ones are the level 3 ones. At this point, I don't particularly care about getting anything else. We're going into the end game here. We've got no more. I don't think we have any more other than what we get into on the world map here. We don't have any more. Like on foot battles. You'll see what I'm talking about when we get to the end here. Blastered in some dive. Well, let's go find a dive. Creeper. I think they all say, a tango. So, Matango is a substance that actually does raise your spiritual strength.